Hello, I will show you how the cornstarch and water experiment works. First, I have this dish with cornstarch and water in it. And the first thing that I'll do, as you can see, it flows, just like water or any liquid. But when I go to punch it, it creates a solid-like matter. So how this works is the starch molecules are actually quite big. So when I go to punch it, not like that, they don't have enough time to move apart to let me through. But when I go through very slowly, just sticking my fingers in, they have enough time to move, which is what causes the liquid-like matter.